My famous Mary, the best cooker ever, will now do something special. Go! And the object of the game, as you can expect, is to make this egg into this hole, and she will never succeed, so... Yes! Thank you very much. We have a horses, we have a puff, and we have a run. Start! Mai is brown, obviously, and brown is going very, very well. And the winner is Ignacy Trzecia. Thank you very much. And now we have some very strange sticks. We have plenty of balls, and we have to do something like that. Put these little balls into the goals. We didn't manage. It's hard to play and record video, huh? So we have a mirror, we have a crossbow, and we have a wall. In the wall, we have a potential victims of mirror shoot. So we start. Yeah, that's a mirror. Once again. Yeah, she's not used to.
You want to try?
She's not used to shooting from crossbow. Second try.
I will start.
Come on. Yeah, she missed. Sorry. This is a two-player game, actually, so there should be a second player with a second crossbow, and they would try to hit the most victims. Thank you very much. Did you saw King Arthur's Knight, the movie? So Mary will now play this. Yes, yes, boss, and we have a knight, and oh, he's dead. I'm so sorry. Please try again. Poor Richard Gere. Once again, yes, and yes. How cool is that?
Almost.
Oh my, it's so stupid. Thank you. Okay, so one final shot for this section of the convention. As you may see, but it's really hard, there's plenty of amazing wooden, old wooden games. Some of them we don't understand. Some of them we do. Some of them we can't play. Some of them we can't play. It's about trucks and Tetris cubes. And this is about balancing items, and this is, I have no idea what you do in this game. I just saw people throwing these little balls, but I don't know what's the reason. Here we have a big batting ball, and here for the kids, and more and more.